The link will be in the description down below, also pinned in my comment section. We'll be doing other videos on the channel as well. I already have some videos up, so make sure that y'all go over to that channel and watch some videos. But let's get right into this video, y'all. Hey, yo, what's good? What's poppin'? QC Nation, it's your girl Quay, and I'm back again with another reaction video. In this reaction video today, I'm reacting to 50 Cent with his song called Many Men Wish Death. So listen, y'all, this song right here, of course, we all have heard this song somewhere, somehow before. You know, TikTok, they get this thing to where they have these songs trending again. Pop Smoke, he also remixed it. So we're going to check this out a little bit more. 50 Cent had a lot going on back then. You know what I mean? He had some good artists. He had his own good music going on. He just had a lot going on back then. And also, like, a lot of people been telling me to react to 50 Cent more and Lloyd more. And a lot of other artists from G-Unit. So we gonna react to some more of them. Y'all just give me a little minute. But y'all see me talking about react to another of those songs. So y'all let me know y'all thoughts in the comment section down below. Let me know how y'all feel. Let me know if y'all vibe to this or not. And also, before we get into this video, if you haven't, make sure that you like, comment, share, and subscribe for good vibes. Hit that bell, turn on my post notifications so that you won't miss a single video. Also, make sure that y'all follow me on my social media, which will be in the description down below. So go check that out, so look on there. And let's get right into this video, y'all.
Need you to pray for me. I need you to care for me. I need you to want me to win. I need to know where I'm headed, cause I know where I'm headed.
I love how it came on because it's like a movie.
We both came up on the gritty streets of Jamaica, Queens. Two street kids, now men. It's sad it had to end this way. But before I go into that, let's start from the beginning.
I've been waiting to murder this clown, B.
This nigga's done.
Are you ready to do this, son?
Crazy? I'm ready to murder this clown.
Son, please, get me across the street.
Nigga, you ready to
do this? I'm ready. I'm ready. Come on, yo, get me across the street. Let me go. Let's go. Let's go.
Wish death upon me. Blood in my eye, dog, and I can't see. I'm tryna be what I'm destined to be. And niggas tryna take my life away. I put a hole in a nigga for fucking with me. My back on the wall, now you gon' see. Better watch how you talk when you talk about me. Cause I'll come and take your life away. Many men, many, 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 many men wish death on me, Lord. I don't cry no more. Don't look to the sky no more. Have mercy on me.
These pussy niggas put money on my head. Go on, get your refund, motherfucker. I ain't dead. I'm the diamond in the dirt that ain't been found. I'm the underground king, and I ain't been crowned. When I rhyme, something special happen every time. I'm the greatest, something like Ali in his prime. I walk the block with the bundles. I've been knocking the humble. Swing the ox when I rumble.
Listen, you know how bad it is for an artist to make a song about somebody who didn't finish the job? Like, 50 Cent is real tough because he had people trying to kill him, but he made it out. Like, I know the people who tried to kill this man. I know they feel bad because he put it all in his music, and that's sad, you know what I mean? At least if you're gonna try to do a job, make sure you finish it. And 50 Cent, he letting it be known, y'all didn't finish y'all job, y'all didn't do it right, but he gonna show them how to do it right, you know what I mean? And it's crazy. If y'all out here in y'all street, make sure y'all finish y'all job with these real street people, you know what I mean? That's just that.
I'll show your ass with my gun. Gotta tip a nigga, go ahead, lose your head. Turn your back on me, get clapped and lose your legs. I walk around, gun on my waist, chip on my shoulder, top bust a clip in your face. Post to this beef ain't no
many men, many, 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 many men wish death upon me, Lord. I don't cry no more. Don't look to the sky no more. Have mercy on me, have mercy on my soul. Somewhere my heart turned cold. Have mercy on many men. Many, 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 many men wish death.
Sunny days wouldn't be special if it wasn't for rain. Joy wouldn't feel so good if it wasn't for pain. Death gotta be easy, cause life is hard. It'll leave you physically, mentally, and emotionally scarred. This is for my niggas on the block, twisting trees and cigars. For the niggas on lock, doing life behind bars. I don't see only God could judge me, cause I see things clear. Quick, these crackers will give my black ass 100 years. I'm like Paulie and Goodfellas, you can call me the Don. Like Malcolm by any means, with my gun in my palm. Slim switch sides on me, let niggas ride on me. I thought we was cool, why you want me to die, homie, homie? Many men,
many men.
Wish death upon me, Lord, I don't cry no more. Don't look to the sky no more. Have mercy on me, have mercy on my soul. Somewhere my heart turned cold. Have mercy on many men, many, 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 many men. Wish death upon me. Every night I talk to God, but he don't say nothing back. I know he protected me, but I still stay with my gat and my nightmares. Niggas keep pulling checks on me. Cypher said some bitch done put a hex on me. The feds didn't know much when Pop got shot. I got a kite from the pins that told me Tuck got knocked. I ain't gon' spell it out for you motherfuckers all the time. Are you a literate nigga? You can't read between the lines. In the Bible it says, what goes around comes around. I'ma shot me, 3 weeks later he got shot down. Now it's clear that I'm here for a real reason. Cause he got hit like I got hit, but he ain't fucking breathing. Many men, many, 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 many men. Wish death upon me, Lord, I don't cry no more. Don't look to the sky no more. Have mercy on me, have mercy on my soul. Somewhere my heart turned cold. Have mercy on many men, many, 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 many men. Wish death upon me.
All the way for you, buddy.
We both came up on the gritty streets of Jamaica, Queens. Two street kids, now men. It's sad it had to end this way.
It's a 50 Cent piece. Okay, y'all, that is the end of that song. Overall, Curtis Jackson, a.k.a. 50 Cent. This man is like a walking testimony. You know what I mean? This man got shot, I think, 9 times, if I'm not mistaken. And he survived. And then turned around, same person that shot him, they got gunned down. And like he said in the song, what goes around comes around. That's true. So what you do to one person, it's gonna come back on you eventually. Especially if it's bad, you know what I mean? You can't expect to do something bad to somebody and don't expect something bad to happen to you. It may not be from that person, but something bad gonna happen to you eventually. So make sure you are here being good to people. It don't cause nothing to be good to people, you know what I mean? Listen, y'all, imagine somebody shooting you that many times. Somebody that you was once cool with. Somebody that you was once cool with now. Imagine them shooting you that many times and you surviving. Like, come on, that many times? I feel like a lot of people in our generation most definitely need to sit down and listen to this song, because the message that you have in this song is very, very important in my opinion. Like, you gotta wake up and understand how this life thing work. You know what I mean? Just because those people that you call your homie, they stick beside you right now, don't mean that they won't eventually turn on you. You know what I mean? It be like that. It's life. Things happen that you don't expect to happen. I could bet money he didn't expect this right here to happen, but it happened. And it's life. You gotta move on, move forward. And that's what he did. But the thing about it, like I said, man, if you out here and you claim you in the streets for real, and you got a job to do, a job like this, to take somebody out like 50 Cent, you gotta make sure you complete that job. You gotta make sure that they actually done. Because if you don't, somebody like 50 Cent gonna come back and retaliate. And that's just that. So if y'all out here, y'all claim y'all street, and y'all don't know what y'all doing, don't get y'allself in some trouble that y'all can't get y'allself out of. You know what I mean? Like, listen, I don't know if y'all know it or not, the street life is not what's up. It's not, because at any given time can be your time in them streets, you know what I mean? And that's just that, it be like that. But listen, I don't got no problem with people who want to be in the streets. That's you, you do your thing. But the streets is not always the answer, y'all, in my opinion. It's other ways out, it's other ways you can get money, it's other ways you can take yourself to the top, and that's just that. But listen, another thing that he said in his song was, death gotta be easy cause life is hard. Listen, life is hard. And it be like that sometimes, but what's easy? Nothing comes easy. If it comes easy, it won't last. If you work for it, it will last. But it's all up to you with what you do with your life. If you want to make it out, you're going to make it out. You just got to work hard. Got to stay focused. Got to be dedicated to whatever you're doing. And that's just that. Another thing that I peeped in this video, he had this little 50 cent piece. And it's like, when he do something, he'll leave that 50 cent piece. So I feel like that was a crazy move, because if the police on to you and they keep finding these 50 cent pieces, they gonna eventually put it together, put the puzzle together, and no issue. So if y'all out here, y'all street, don't be trying to leave y'all little signature behind, because you'll get caught up easy like that. I don't know if he got caught up, but I'm just saying, it's just, in my opinion, it's not a smart move. But yeah, y'all, that's that. That's my opinion. Y'all let me know y'all thoughts in the comment section down below. Let me know how y'all feel. Let me know if y'all vibe to this or not. And also, if you haven't, make sure that you like, comment, share, and subscribe for good vibes. Hit that bell, turn on my post notifications so that you won't miss a single video. Also, make sure that y'all follow me on my social media, which will be in the description down below. So go check that out below in there. And also, make sure that y'all comment in the comment section down below any other reactions y'all like to react to. And I'll get back to y'all with those reactions. And I am out.